There is 8 minutes until Post Malone's new album, F1 Trillion, comes out. And I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. I don't know if it's my excitement or the monster that I just downed, but my heart rate is going fucking through the roof right now. Let's actually check on my watch. Oh, 125. Okay, granted, I did just run up and down the stairs, so let's give it a second. We're at 101. We went up to 104. Okay, great. Not really helping my case here. This is Post Malone's first country album. Now, he's released 3 singles already, and he's performed a few other songs live, so, like, I have an idea of what we're dealing with. And I'm so excited. There's a track list preview here right now. There's also so many features on this album, which is like the exact opposite of his last album, which had no features at all. There's only like 3 songs on here without features, except one of the features, at least one, is I'm pretty sure just like instrumental. So it's technically only him singing, which is all I care about. I'm most excited for California Sober with Chris Stapleton because I love Chris Stapleton, and What Don't Belong to Me. He did post a snippet of that, but I didn't listen to it because I wanted to be surprised, which is like, it's annoying because as a fan, I want to consume every media that Post Malone posts. Haha. But I can't when it's all like teasing the album. I'm like, bro, leave some for the fucking release date. Like he's saying like basically all of it at some like live event thingy, and then like post videos of like other ones, like, you know, fucking 30-second snippets. I'm like, bro, that's like half the fucking song. Not half, but like maybe a third. I don't know, depending on how long the song is. Oh, and we have 5 minutes. Oh, great. 5 minutes. Oh my God. This is wild. This is so crazy. I can't believe Post Malone really just dove like headfirst into country like this. Let's go through the features that are on this, okay? We have Tim McGraw, Hank Williams Jr., Morgan Wallen, Blake Shelton. Those are the 2 songs that are already out. Dolly Parton, Brad Paisley. Luke Combs is on the album twice, actually. Lainey Wilson, super excited for that. Jelly Roll. Of course, we needed Jelly Roll on this album. Ernest, Sierra Ferrell. Ferrell, I don't know how you pronounce that. Luke Combs again, Chris Stapleton, Hardy, and Billy Strings. Post Malone has been like hanging out with Billy Strings and Ernest for like a while now. Hardy too, they have the song, well, Hardy's not on it, but Hardy, it was his Hicks tape, I think that's what it was called, that had, what the fuck is this song called? Pickup Man, Post Malone. And John Deere. Was it John Deere? Am I stupid? Am I actually fucking stupid? Joe Diffie. John Deere is the fucking machines. Can you tell that I just downed an energy drink and I don't normally stay up this late? Oh, 2 fucking minutes. Oh, I love that. That's, oh God. Oh, I'm so scared. 1 minute and 9 seconds, 7. Oh my God, oh my God. Okay, so we have under a minute. Oh, love that. Okay, so I'm gonna put my headphones on and try to lower my heart rate before I start listening to this album. Okay, so there's 15 seconds. Love that for me. We're gonna get off of it on my phone, turn that off, and I'm gonna start screen recording. Okay, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fuck! This album, okay. Oh my god, the album's fucking out. The album's literally fucking out. I'm actually gonna fucking lose my mind. Okay, listen now. Okay, we're starting with Wrong Ones. We're turning this up. Lift kid on a limousine, I got 10 problems down in Tennessee, and I ain't got the time to fix them all. Country was made for Post Malone. Post Malone country. At Tiffany's for a little sermon with Bethany. Now I'm sitting at a bar on 17th and I'm gone. With them cold ones coming and their smoke filling up my lungs, I got fuck you money, girl. Come on and get you some. And it's hard to walk a straight line when they curving up them jeans. I'm just looking for the right one, but them wrong ones keep looking. There goes my heart rate. Oh my fucking god! Right off the damn bat! Stayed out of Louisiana. I'm a bad boy, real good man. Got a six pack and a farmer's tan, top of the world. I can't help it, they want a glance. Ain't wanna, don't wanna dance. Bunch of cowboys saying, please don't take the girl. Keep them cold ones coming, and that smoke filling up my lungs. I got country money, honey, come and get you some. And it's hard to walk straight line the way they curving up them jeans. I'm just looking for the right one, but them wrong ones keep looking. This is insane. I feel like I didn't breathe that whole song. I love the country ending to songs when they all end with like a big like, damn. You know, it feels very like Phineas and Ferb-esque. Okay, Finer Things featuring Hank Williams Jr. I can't breathe. Catfish, caviar, south of Florida cigar, stag rip, single action, falling down my chrome hearts, platinum on my teeth, and wagyu on my grill, John Jones cranking out my coupe de ville. Yeah, I'm a five star, hell raising dive ball, rock star. And Pick a Man, he said he wouldn't trade his truck for a Coupe de Ville. I got a 50-foot pontoon, tripled up, Evan Rude, leaving me a tidal wave of weight when I flow through. Sipping on a solo of Happy Reserve, Big H on the top of my getaway bird. Oh, turn up the rambling man. My Lambo and my ammo's all camo. This is crazy. This is actually wild. That was insane. Okay, now it's I Had Some Help, which obviously I'm well aware of and know. And then after that's Pour Me a Drink. Wish he didn't put two of the singles back to back, but you know what? Whatever. Don't act like you ain't helped me pull it. was epic. This is now Pour Me a Drink, which I also know and love. Funny enough, this is the only song of Post Malone's where the feature didn't help to write the song. Also, with singing country comes appropriating the 40-hour work week, of course, which he does immediately at the beginning of the song. Just saying, our faves are not without faults. Future love, buddy, you should probably buy her one. Somebody pour me a drink. Somebody pour me a drink. Somebody pour me a drink. Nothing to say. They are very upbeat, classic pop, country, fuckboy country, whatever. Baby, I don't have the heart. This is Have the Heart with Dolly Parton. I'm gonna cry. Calling it quits instead of calling you up. We should be making some plans instead of making love. We're playing chicken with enough is enough. Baby, I don't have the heart. Enough is Enough is a song on his last album. So cute. I love this song. Love in half on a sawdust floor. Baby, I don't have the heart to break yours. I think it's so cool how they're like singing at the same time. I don't have the heart to break yours. I just can't do it. That's so cute. Okay, now this is the song that I was excited for, which is What Don't Belong to Me, and it's just him on it. So, okay. I could wrap a rope around the moon, tie it up and drag it down to you. Honey, if you ask me to, you know I try. I could put some diamonds around your neck, dancing in a ruby red sunset. Girl, if you don't wanna land this jet, let's keep on flying. Every string, every chord, my guitar, I'll give you everything in the world but my heart. 'Cause I gave half to them halfway lovers. I left some to them two drunk summers. Left a piece at the bar with the keys in my car. I know I'm never getting it back. I lost a lot of that whiskey sipping. To that rock star living, take all of me, but there's one thing to say. Baby, I can't give you what don't belong to me. Wow. What don't belong to me? That's a. This is like, forgive me if I'm wrong, but this is a really like interesting concept that I don't think I've heard, and like, at least not said like this. I don't know. This is like really cool. I would have never gave it all away, and I wish I could give you the best, cause you deserve much more than this hole in my chest. Wow. I really like this song. This is my favorite so far. I picked a good one. But it's gone and you can't replace it. Baby, let's just face it. Baby, let's just face it. Cause I gave half to those halfway lovers. I left some to them two drunk summers. Left a piece at the bar with the key. No, I'm never getting you back. I gave a lot to that whiskey sipping. I gave the rest to that rock star living. Take all of me, but there's one thing missing. Baby, I can't give you what don't belong to me. What don't belong to me. I love the vocals. Bro had the audacity to not come to Toronto on the tour. Okay, this is number 7, Goes Without Saying, with Brad Paisley. Could it turn my whiskey and my Whitley and my crazy down a notch? Could have bought a few more dozen from that on my way home flower shop. Should have said I'm sorry, finally got around to changing. Yeah, it goes without saying. Shirt and gone to church instead of staying out. Could have told her not to go and stopped her old red Honda leaving town. Good song. I like it. No big like now. I guess that counts, I guess. There was like a line. Okay, Guy For That with Luke Combs. Heard this song, loved this song. I feel like this song didn't get as much appreciation as the other two. Maybe because it was most recent, but I really liked it. I love Luke Combs, so maybe I'm biased, but
got a sight in my rifle. My mama's new boyfriend rebinds bibles. Ricky down the road, he resoles Red Wings. Hell, I got a guy for every damn thing. Oh, that ain't exactly what I'm looking for, 'cause I'm looking for someone.
Song number 9 is my lucky number, and this song is with Lainey Wilson, who I also love. So I'm really hoping this song is really good. It's called Nosedive. Oh, and of course I'm gonna start bawling my eyes out. Cool, great, love that.
God, looking for the devil, chasing the high, couldn't keep forever. It's always worse before the better.
Post Malone religious era.
And how far down, it's hard to tell when to buy and when to sell. 'Cause I come down, it hurts like hell, and every thorn has its role. Sometimes you're driving, sometimes you're stalling, sometimes you're flying, sometimes you're falling, but there's still beauty in the nosedive.
That's cute.
Sometimes you're running, sometimes you're crawling, sometimes you're broke, sometimes you're bawling, but there's still beauty in the nosedive.
That's like the album cover.
I hit rock and drop the shovel.
Sometimes you're stalling, sometimes you're flying, sometimes you're falling, but there's still beauty in the nosedive.
That was cute. I like that song. Now this one is Losers featuring Jelly Roll. I heard a snippet of this on Post Malone's account, but just a little bit.
Last callers, last chances, 9-to-5ers, truckers, dancers. Just spinning on a rock and getting stoned. Yeah, this one's for the losers, the outcasts and the sinners. They ain't never been no winners. Let's hear it for the losers. Ain't got nowhere to fit in. There's a place you could always get.
Cute.
My therapist is a good bartender.
pretender. Heartbreakers into my benders. Bad times that we can't forget it. Good times that we won't remember. Ain't got nowhere to fit in. There's a place you can always get in. You might be lonely, but you're never alone. You're right here where you're supposed to be.
You actually made right this song for me. They actually, this song was dedicated to me.
The ones like you and the ones like me.
If you're living like you got nothing to lose,
there's a spot for you beside me on this stool.
Come kick it with the losers, the outcasts and the sinners, the ain't never been no winners. Let's hear it for the losers. Ain't got nowhere to fit in. There's a place you can always get in. You might be lonely, but you're never alone. You're out here where you're supposed to be.
Amazing. Love this song. One of the tops so far. Next one is Devil I've Been featuring Ernest. Now I'm not entirely sure if Ernest like sings or if he's just a writer. That could be stupid of me to say. But I think he sings. Oh god, the song after this is Never Love You Again. I'm terrified. Amazing. I really like that one. I like that one a lot more than I thought I would. Now this song, I'm probably gonna cry. I heard him sing this live at one of the country, not the country music awards, but a country music award thing. And I thought it was a cover.
Moon hanging over,
I'm gonna shut up.
The city. I can't hear no hymns on the as I pour up that glass of forget me, hungover off what could have been. It's a long lost highway, and this road. All the Bible on
dresser. Save some forgiveness for me, baby.
Tell me that's not like some classic country song that he just did a cover of. Nope, that's his. He's on. Anyway, this is the next one. Number 13, Missing You Like This, featuring Luke Combs. This one he also posted a snippet of a long time ago.
I think about you every now and then. When the rain falls down in Kansas, when I hear dust in the wind. I thought the world would keep on turning. No one told me it would stop. And I done called you crazy after we were through. If you done told me that it'd take me all my life to get over you. I knew for a night, girl, I'd be drinking about you. But it's years gone. Someone new. She don't know I still got pictures in that box instead of booze. You're the whiskey in my coffee, the unanswered in my prayers. You're the reason I'm still lonely, even when the next best thing is laying right here.
Wow. This is also really good. I think this is up there. I didn't think I was gonna like this so much from the snippet that I heard. Whoa, from the snippet, but this is really good.
I'd have called you crazy after we were through. If you'd have said they'd have to lay me 6 feet under just to get over you. I knew for a night that drinking about you, but each year's gone by and I'm still dreaming about you. Cross my heart till I die. I swear to God I would have never done what I did if I knew that I'd be missing you like this.
I've been saying since 2020 and Post Malone himself has been saying since before then that he's made for country. His voice is made for this. I'm sorry. Hate that it had to come to him actually making the album, but I feel like I'm the majority of the way through it. It's safe to say this is his shit. The next one is another one that I was really looking forward to, California Sober with Chris Stapleton. Now, anyone who doesn't know, California Sober is where you don't do anything other than weed, which is interesting because Post Malone's an alcoholic, so. Let's see how this one plays out. So I did hear a snippet of this, I just forgot about it until now. Love that. Yeah, I love this. This is another one of my faves so far. I picked two good ones. These are like two of my favorites. Damn, I'm a genius. Or have just like all the songs been really good? That too. And this is number 15, Hide My Gun featuring Hardy. I heard a snippet of this. I also really like it. And then after that, there's only three more songs, which I cannot believe. That's actually wild.
$38 for coconut rum. You never look prettier sipping on one. These downtown lights are turning back off because the world is turning back on. I ain't saying I'm a killer, or if I'll ever be, but hypothetically, would you hide my gun? Would you tell no one? Would you pack and never coming back again, babe? If the three times falls banging at our door, would you stall and let me slip out the back? Girl, if you wanted to, could you get to running to?
You can see the math happening in my brain when he said the three times four is knocking at a door.
No shit,
it's 12. Like the police.
And if I did, would you hide my gun? Would you hide my gun? If you had to dig a hole, would you take it to the grave? Put some concrete shoes at the bottom of the lake. If I shot him dead, would you shoot me straight? Yeah, shoot me straight. Would you have my gun? Would you tell no one? Would you back and never come?
coming back again, back. Cause you know I adore you. No shit, I'd kill a man for you. And if I did, would you hide my gun? Would you hide my gun? Lord, in sickness and in hell, there's nothing gonna part us, not even death. Would you hide my gun? Would you tell no one? Would you pack and never coming back again, babe? If the three times falls banging at our door, would you stall and let me slip out the back? Lord, I didn't do anything wrong. I'm only asking just because.
Love that. Making sure he knows he didn't actually kill anyone. This next one is just him. It's called Right About You. I know nothing about this song.
I wrote songs about sin and evil, women, pills, and cars. I wrote songs about drinking till you walked in and raised the bar. But who am I to write rock bottom from the highs you took me to? Thank God I was writing about you. You don't mean it. Maybe go half crazy. Don't need a rhyme or reason. Girl, you can go pick a fight. Slam that door and lock me outside. Just for one night so I can find a brand new melody.
I'm gonna cry. I can't listen to this song.
I could change up all the chords, get my fingers flowing free. Thank God I was writing about you.
That song pissed me off. I don't like it. Anyway, this song is Mexico, but with dashes between all the letters, featuring Billy Strings.
I was hanging around in Brooklyn Town with a settled down top girl. Her daddy was a diplomat who thought he ruled the world. And he was well connected, he helped me connect the dots. He paid me off to leave, and let's just say he paid a lot. I guess it's Sammy. C-O for me, laid up in the shade of a coconut tree. And love said go to hell, but there's somewhere I'd rather be. So it's M-E-X-I-C-O for me. So I took her daddy's money, but I stopped in Vegas first. I met a dancer on the strip and fell in love with her. We almost tied the knot when Elvis asked any objections. Her mobster boyfriend busted in with an AK-47. Guess it's Sammy, X-I-C-O for me. Laid up in the shade of a coconut tree. And love said go to hell, but there's somewhere I'd rather be. So it's Sammy, X-I-C-O for me. South of El Paso, met a businesswoman there.
I knew that she was rich, but how I didn't care. When the cops kicked in the door, they found a suitcase of cocaine. She took off with the federale, and I took all the blame. I guess it's M-E-X-I-C-O for me. From this jail cell, I can't see one coconut tree. And I said, go to hell, and now I can't ever leave. So it's M-E-X-I-C-O for me.
I love that song. That is one of my favorites. I've said that for like three songs, but like that is so fun. That was just amazing. And the last song is called Yours, which is the song he teased on Father's Day. Excuse me. And it's about his daughter. And it's really cute. And I'm gonna cry. And I don't wanna
cry. I don't know who you are, but one day I'm going to. And it's gonna break my heart when she gives hers to you. And it won't be tomorrow, but it's gonna be too soon. When I walk it down that aisle and do what daddies have to do. And she might be wearing white, but her first dress, it was pink. She might be your better half. Yeah, but she's my everything. We both love her forever, but I loved her long before. And one day I know I'll give her away. Buddy, that don't mean she's yours. And it's gonna be your best day, but it's gonna be my worst. You might watch her walking towards you, but I saw her walking first. And she might be wearing white, but her first dress, it was pink. She might be your better half, yeah, but she's my everything. We both love her forever, but I loved her long before. And one day I know I'll give her away. Buddy, that don't mean she's yours. Still my little girl. It's crazy thinking one day she'll be someone else's world. And she might be wearing white, but her first dress, it was pink. Even if she takes your last name, buddy, that don't mean she's yours.
That last song was a fucking bummer. it was really good. This album was exactly what I thought it was gonna be, and also nothing like what I thought it was gonna be. Like, it was just so much fun to listen to. It felt like every song, it's like you didn't know what you were gonna get. Like, it didn't feel like a normal album in the sense of like, well, actually no, I feel like this is pretty on brand for Post Malone. Like, normally his albums kind of just feel like playlists, but like, there's a general theme to all of them. Like, they all fit a vibe, you know? And this was obviously, the vibe was country music. I think my favorites were Wrong Ones was fucking insane. That was really good. What Don't Belong to Me, Devil I've Been, Never Love You Again, Missing You Like This, California Sober, Hide My Gun, Mexico. Honestly, half the album, literally. Oh, Losers too. I fucking loved Losers. Yeah, and Yours. Never thought that Post Malone would be making songs for the girlies with daddy issues. Don't know if that was his target demographic with that song. Anyways, yeah, that was the fucking album. I'm going to cry myself to sleep. I don't know what I'm saying. It's 1 a.m. I go to bed at 9:30 normally because I'm an old lady. So this is way past my bedtime. I'm gonna go to sleep and play this album on repeat while I'm asleep. I can't believe the album's like actually out and it's like right there and it's like album and it's, and I listened to it and I listened to the album and it's out and it was, I listened to it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments what your favorite song was from the album. Any thoughts, questions, concerns? I don't know why you'd have any questions for me. I'm just a humble,
Humble Reactor. I didn't have any part in the making of the album. Fucking duh. Go stream F1 Trillion now. Right now. Right now. And also, let me know in the comments if this was Post Malone's best album yet. That is a question I will have to consider. So far, I feel like every time he has a new album, I'm like, oh my God, it's his best album yet. So I think I need to give myself like a month at minimum to see where this falls on the ranking, because I thought 12 Karat Toothache was his best. 12 Karat Toothache's probably closer to the bottom. Then I thought Austin was his best. I think it's still up there, but I think Beer Bongs and Bentleys is still his best album. But this one's pretty damn good. And also the Austin and Beer Bongs and Bentleys is still like very iffy. I don't know if it's just a mood I've been in. Anyway, I'm gonna shut the fuck up and I'm gonna go to bed. Bedtime, bedtime, go bed, bedtime, bedtime. Good night. Love you guys. Bye.